actually hate when people give themselves annoying labels anyways, you know, like when people say they're an empath or a perfectionist. Or the most annoying to me is when someone's like, oh my God, it's so bad, I'm just such a people pleaser. It's like, oh, well, if it makes you feel any better, you're actually not pleasing me at all, so. I hate you, actually. Yeah. I had a friend tell me recently that she doesn't like receiving compliments. And I thought to myself, oh my God, if you don't like compliments, you're gonna hate insults. Because those are arguably worse.